Greetings everyone, and welcome to a new ASMR gaming video. Today I'm playing Fortnite with subscribers, and we're landing at Lucky Landing, so I'm happy about that. I'm joined by Borka, S. Jostrum, and the Llama Guy 06. So, hopefully we find some good loot at Lucky Landing. So I think I'll jump out like right maybe now, yeah. I hope I didn't jump out too late. I think I'll be fine though. I don't think I see anyone else nearby. So we might be the only squad landing at Lucky. I'm definitely gonna come in low though. So I guess I'll go to one of the buildings on the right. Squad here, so that's good. I've noticed that many times in squads, barely any other squads land here. Let's go over here. Well, I'll grab this just to have a weapon in case there are other people here. There's some ammo there. I hear a chest upstairs. Okay, Borka is going to go grab it. He heard it too. Back here, there's some wood. Let's open this up. Open the chest. Oh. More suppressed. Okay, tactical. Okay, that's good. I don't see anything up there. Nothing up there either. There's some ammo down here, so let me quick break this. There we go. Still need to find an assault rifle. I'll go check over here. I don't think, yeah, no one's been up there yet. Oh, here's a pistol. And an ammo box. And more ammo shells and stuff. Could always use some more shells. And here's more shells. And there's a grenade. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Let's head upstairs then. Oh, okay, assault rifle. There we go. Needed that. Here's a trap. Open this. Oh, thanks. Small shield. Robot emote dance. Oh, here's another. Yo, what's with all the suppressed submachine guns today? I think I found like three already. Oh, pump. There's a pump over there. I guess I'll swap that. Always good to have a pump. I don't think there's anything up there though. Let me get some more wood. Let me rearrange my weapons a bit. There we go. Okay. And oh, there's a blue pump over here. Nice. Didn't even notice that. Let's go up here. Sometimes there's a chest up here, sometimes there isn't, so I always go check anyway. No, I don't hear anything. There's nothing. Okay, that's cool. Oh, I forgot how high that was. Now I need to find a slurp juice or something. Okay, I think we looted this whole place. Wow, you guys loot fast. They probably come to Lucky a lot as well, because they know all the spots. I'm gonna go check up there. Sometimes there's a chest. Nothing much in that chest. Let's go check over here. I'm gonna mark it, just so they know where I'm going. Gotta be some shields or something here. Oh, no chest here. Yeah, this place is kind of weird. Sometimes you get one chest that spawns, sometimes you get three. It all depends. I'll check up on the roof now, because sometimes there's a chest up there. Wait, help this. Okay. Yeah, there's definitely a chest in here. Whoa, a slurp juice. Perfect. Okay. That's gonna give me 50 shield and bring my health back up to 100. And now let's check down here. There's... Oh, okay, someone already has been in here. Yeah. Nothing here, guys. Someone already came. And... Guess I need to grab some more resources because I only have, like, 100 wood right now. Check, I guess. I don't know. I'll check up here. Sometimes there's a chest. Up here. Oh, here it is. Oh, some minis. Oh, if only I kept the slurp juice until I found these minis, then I would have 75 shield. I'll give these to Borka because he needs them. Sorry, I don't think he sees me. Here. Come back here. Here, let me go and tell him I have shields for him. This area. I think it's probably been looted though, but maybe he's finding stuff, I don't know. Nah, it's been looted. I'll leave this one for him. So now we all have 50 shield. Oh wait, Borka and his trust room have more than 50 shield, okay. I guess they must have found some other potions and stuff, shields. Let's go to the... It's probably called the factories. I guess they're called the factories. I'm not sure. The ones near Flush Factory. They don't have a name, so I'm not sure. Oh, there's a chest back there. I see the glow. Full shield, please. No. Well, at least a blue AR is good, though. Some stone. I could always use some more stone. Here's some more ammo. Okay. We should get going. The circle's close, so we should be good. I just want to get to the new area before other people do. Ah, here's one of the metal, like, meteorites that fell. Well, I'm gonna grab one of these. We can travel a lot faster. There we go. Woohoo! Yeah, you can go a lot faster with this. We're gonna reach our destination in no time. I'm so happy you don't take fall damage while you're using this. The only part that would be annoying is if you accidentally, like, stop using it mid-air and then you fall, like, a really high distance and take max damage. That would be really bad. Okay. Close to 400 wood or 350 wood. Still pretty good, I guess. Anyways, let's go over to the house there, yeah. Oh, phew. I was falling there for a second. The house up on the hill here sometimes has good loot. Maybe I'll find a full shield or something. I'm not sure if it's gonna be in the next circle, just because it's at the edge of the map, but it could be. Just not sure about it yet. Nothing in there. Sometimes I check the trucks, because there's a chest inside. That one was one of the closed trucks. Okay, some ammo. Let's build up, because I hear something. And, okay, yeah, there's a chest. You can open it. Ah, medkit. Here's some more ammo. If you don't want to take them, don't really need the suppressed. Wiggle dance, aren't justice. Let me put this spray right here. A circle. Spray painted a circle on the tree, guys. See where the new circle is in just a second. 10 more seconds. Please be close by. Okay, that's pretty good. We should probably head towards like the high ground though. At least that's what I, yeah, they have their egg, yeah. He sees enemies, the llama guy sees people. I think they're north, possibly. Up there. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, there's someone up there, I think. Yeah, there's people, like, northwest. One guy, I think he's gonna use like a launch pad. He's probably gonna launch pad over to us actually. I hear, oh, is there like what's down here? I hear lots of music. You know what? I haven't actually been in here since the new update. That's cool that there's music there. I kinda wanna check it out actually. Let me break this a second. Get me breaking this while we're gonna fight. Cool. I'm definitely gonna come back here to check that out. It's like a dance floor. I hear shooting from both directions now. So I guess there were people behind us south, and there's people like north. Where's the guy? Is he down here? Because I hear shotgun blasts in there. Bounce up here. I'm kind of confused. Okay, there he is. He got one. The llama guy got him. Yeah, I kept hearing people running around. And I'm like, where are they? Wait, is that, yeah, there's another guy. Break that. He's on top now. Wait, there he is. Did I hit him once? I think I hit him once. I'm not sure. Whoa, and I took a lot of damage. Let me go over here. Quick use. Mara built that fast. Let me use some shields. I think one of my teammates has a medkit. Or a few medkits, actually. So I should be fine. Okay, good stuff here. Let me swap tactical for that one. And I'll grab the minis, too. Wait, there's more people behind us. Yep. Okay, that one still need to be knocked out. He has a blue pump, some ammo, some more stone. We're going up here now. up on the hill. It's another squad, full squad. Making sure that they're not peeking to shoot us down. Okay, where are they? Okay, I see them. Wait, there's one guy. Oh, and there's more people over here. There he is up there. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Does he have a rocket launcher? I don't know. Here, let me. Oh, come on, man. Wait, he's building pyramids. There, I got him. Whoa, beautiful assault rifle. A legendary scar. And there's just one more guy now. Let me quick use the medkit. Just watch right now. They're probably gonna get the last kill while I'm healing myself. That's what always happens. Okay, I'm surprised. Here. Where's the last guy? Is he down there still? There. Wait, you don't want the... He doesn't want the minis, okay. I was gonna give him the minis before I went down here. This is probably where the last guy's hiding. Where is he? Where is he? I don't see anyone. Probably gonna be hiding in one of the buildings down here. No, I'll let you in your own base. I'll just stick down here. I have a scar, so I'll just try to shoot. If I see anyone. Build this with stone. I can practice this quickly. I think I've gotten this a little bit faster now. I don't know, you guys tell me, since I did the practice video, if I'm doing it slightly faster than before. There we go. Let me give him the... Here you go. Right when I'm giving him the shields. Borka gets the last elimination. Nice, nice. It kind of feels like in a lot of these games, I'm trying to give my teammates shields and stuff, but Borka here already had shield then at the end, so it was pointless. Still kind of funny though. Good game, guys. Good game. That was a lot of fun. This is one of the reasons why I like to land at Lucky Landing. So, good game. Good game. I had a lot of fun playing with you guys. Good win. So, if you guys enjoyed this ASMR gaming Fortnite video, please be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll be back with a new ASMR video very soon. So, thanks again for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.